sir. Are you doing the fire steps out of the house? You got your driver's license and everything with you?
Yeah.
All right, good deal. The reason why I'm stopping you is for a left lane violation. Well, you can't ride in that left lane.
I'm passing and going around in the left lane. And it says trucks can't get in the left lane.
You are considered, you got air brakes on this?
I do.
You can't be in that left lane.
Even though it specifically say trucks?
Anything bigger than six wheels. Okay. 100% you can't be in that left lane at all, okay?
Okay.
You got two other lanes that you can go back and forth through.
Right.
That lane you cannot be in.
Alright.
Where are you guys headed?
Delaware.
Headed to Delaware from?
From Jacksonville.
From Jacksonville, which is like a day trip or something?
It was an overnighter.
An overnighter?
Yeah, it's a team on the bus.
Oh, like a football team?
Lacrosse. Women's lacrosse.
Women's lacrosse team? I got you. Now, how many passengers do you have on the bus?
Say 29-30 plus me.
29 or 30 plus you. Okay, give me just a second to walk up here and tell them what's going on. Okay, if
right.
You would relax right here.
Yeah,
okay,
yeah, no problem.
Ladies, how are y'all doing?
Good.
We won't have you guys but just a few minutes. Okay. He can't ride in that left lane, so next time he gets in that lane, tell him to get in the other one. All right. I'll be right back with you. Just relax, okay?
Yeah, I'm good.
If you want to, come back here. We'll talk by my car. Go ahead, run it. Behind to get out here and get things done. How long you been driving a bus?
2001. What are we talking about? 21 years?
Dang, is that much money in it? It's a living though, right?
Yeah, you know what I mean? Pays the bills.
You married?
You know?
Nah. You got any kids?
Kids, yeah.
Yeah? Married. I got you.
Yeah, did that twice. I don't know if I'm gonna go that route.
I got you.
920 Central,
1035. How long? So how long does it take you guys to get from there to Delaware?
Well, I'm not going all the way to Delaware because I can't make it off of my hours. So I'm actually going to Richmond, and there's another driver that's going to take it up in Richmond and take it the rest of the way.
I got you. Have you guys been stopped before?
Never.
Really? I'm surprised South Carolina doesn't stop everybody. 2-3-0-2-9-5.
If I had a clear understanding that I seen you when you left with the other group that was down there. Mm-hmm. So if I had a clear understanding that it said trucks. So I thought that was, I was excluded from.
No, it's the six wheels.
But
over six wheels, or six wheels or over.
But it says
for trucks, and we monitor all these big trucks. But you are a commercial vehicle, and you do meet the qualifications for that.
Okay.
But it's good to know.
If it said all commercial vehicles or something like that, or if it just, well, I said trucks, I'm assuming that trucks with six wheels. You know what I'm saying? That's what I'm saying.
Yeah, bro.
36 hours.
No, you're good.
What did you tell them?
I told the girls that you were in the left lane. I said, that's why I stopped you. I said, next time he gets in that left lane, make sure he goes to the next one. I didn't tell him nothing else.
Negative contact. 06.
Hey. Wayman.
Yeah, well, show me out of the same address.
Positive? Positive on the truck?
Positive? Yeah.
There's a bunch of dang schoolgirls on the bus. There's probably some weed. Maybe. He seems a little talkative. He been driving for 20 years to go from Jacksonville to Delaware. He brought him up here. He's not the original driver. No, they changed drivers. So there's a bunch of young females on that bus, y'all. Lacrosse team. It's a lacrosse team.
Is that yours?
Yeah, boy.
What was that?
Right up the thing, yours and down Trey's car, right?
That ain't mine. You found it.
I put it back over there on the shoulder. It's in between those cars, right? I don't know how to turn it on, so.
What is it? Take and charge it.
It looked like it's been there for a minute. Charge off.
That's a throwaway phone.
Yeah,
somebody.
A burner phone.
I'll show you the law on it. And what it does, I tell you, a lot of people drive up and down this interstate, and big vehicles, these bigger vehicles right here, that fast lane clogs up. People start passing these big trucks on the right. So it's illegal to pass on the right. You do that. Okay. So people start breaking the law passing these vehicles. We have a lot of crashes. They did a study a long time ago. That's why they made that law. Okay? Anything with six wheels, commercial vehicles, anything like that, you stay out of that left lane. It's just something for you to know. It's all over. It's all, I mean, I'll show you that all. And we watch them pretty heavy.
Okay.
Yeah, we watch them pretty heavy. And we have a lot of log trucks coming down from these mills. You look, see that? That's a chemical plant. So we got a lot of big semis, all the big chemicals and all that stuff up and down this interstate. So we have a lot of crashes, a lot of fatalities. So this is what we do. Come on over here, man.
Hey, man, I appreciate what you're
doing. Yeah.
Trying to keep the road safe.
I mean, yeah, man.
Some guys over patrol, they don't give a damn, dude.
All right. Right on my car. What's the dog do anything in here?
Dog back there.
All the luggage in.
All right, let me walk up here real quick, Tilly.
Well, say that again.
How do we go from being in the room
Alright, well, he stopped me for a traffic, well, didn't stop y'all for a traffic violation, he stopped the driver for a traffic violation, okay? While he's conducting his business, I can bring my dog out for 3 years. Alright, that's what I've done. Dog worked on the vehicle for odor and narcotics to get in from it. That's where we're at.
Ladies, we don't single anybody out, and I'll explain, this is our job, this is what we do, okay? Every day we get out here, we stop commercial vehicles, okay? Believe it or not, the majority of the drugs and large amounts of money, trafficking children, trafficking anything up and down these interstates, that's what we look for, okay? And today we're not saying that you guys, that it's even happening here, but however, this is how we start an investigation, okay? Most of the time it turns out to be nothing. But there are times where we end up finding some children that are missing from their family. We find large amounts of money that nobody knows anything about, okay? Or large amounts of cocaine, marijuana, heroin, methamphetamines, anything like that, okay? So that's what we're trying to do. We're trying to stop that, all right? I will tell you guys, the reason why I'm coming on the bus right now is to tell y'all, look, we're gonna check y'all's luggage, okay? If there is anything in y'all's luggage, we're probably gonna find it, okay? I'm not looking for a little bit of marijuana, but I'm pretty sure you guys, the chaperones, probably gonna be disappointed in you if we find any. You guys are on a lacrosse team, correct? So if there is something in there that is questionable, please tell me now. Because if we find it, guess what? We're not going to be able to help you. Okay? You go out in the state of Georgia, marijuana is still illegal in the state of Georgia. Okay? Anything that you can put marijuana in, maybe a device where you smoke it, maybe something that you would weigh it, like a set of scales, anything. Okay? If there's nothing, then I'm thankful to make my job a lot easier. We're going to get this done, and we'll have you guys on your way, okay? Do you guys have any more questions for me? Have I explained it pretty good? Okay. Good deal. Give us a few minutes, and you guys will be on your way, okay? Where'd the dog alert at? On that bag?
Yeah, we're alerting this area. Where'd
that bag?
What is Vyvanse?
What is it?
Vyvanse.
No, that's actually his reward.
What is Vyvanse for?
I've heard of it. Huh? No, they didn't. They didn't even comment on anything.
They
did say that?
Yeah, they said there's the elevator at their hotel, somebody had been hot boxing or something.
Where you bought the bus? Where you bought this bus?
Do you have any adults on this bus?
Any adults?
Just one, or you and another one?
All in college.
Yeah, there's coaches on there. That's
a bus. They look about 50.
Are they college?
They're college students.
Are they college students?
Yeah.
Okay. I just wanted to make sure they was all over the age. When you said students, I was like...
Oh, yeah, I got it.
No.
Oh, thank you.
straight.
Who's Miss Aiken?
Aiken, I am. Yes.
What is that?
I have no clue. My aunt gave it to me.
Your aunt gave it to you?
Mm-hmm.
You don't know what it is?
No, I didn't open it yet. I was waiting until I got back to school. I'll open it now.
No, what did she tell you it was?
She didn't tell me anything.
Okay, where did you get it from?
My aunt. In Georgia.
In Georgia?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So, you took it to Florida with you?
Mm-hmm.
And you don't know what it is?
I really don't know what it is.
You know, see, that seems kind of, like what's going on.
Mm-hmm.
We're going to open it.
Okay.
And we're going to find out exactly what it is.
Okay.
But however, this is the type of stuff that we look for.
Okay.
Okay.
That's
if you don't know what it is, then I don't know what it is.
Okay.
You understand what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
I hope it's nothing that you're not supposed to have. That's what I'm saying.
Okay.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
All right. Give me just a minute.
Okay.
And you said in Georgia?
Yes.
Where in Georgia did she get
Kennesaw,
it?
Kennesaw, Georgia.
Okay, when you went to Kennesaw?
Uh-huh.
Okay. Is that where you're from, is Kennesaw
no,
State?
No, I'm from Decatur.
Decatur?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, she just said, here, this is for you?
Yes.
And
I was going to wait to open it when I got back to school. I don't know what it is.
Okay.
It was Easter time, so
yeah,
her parents brought us Easter presents.
And that's that may be what it is. But we're going to open it. We have to.
Okay.
Okay? We're not going to destroy anything.
Okay.
If it's something special, I can package it back up and not tell you.
Okay.
You want me to do that?
Yeah, that's fine.
All right.
It doesn't matter.
Well, if it's a surprise, then I don't want to ruin the surprise for you. Let me open it real quick.
Okay.
If it's nothing illegal and nothing to worry about, then we'll put it back in your bag. Okay?
Okay.
You don't know. It's a surprise, she said. Somebody wrote an email because she didn't tell her what it was sometime in Georgia.
And
she's in Georgia.
Go ahead.
Present that her aunt gave her, but I told her we had to open it. Y'all want to pull any more out of that?
No.
Y'all feel pretty good about it?
I'm good.
We'll get you on your way. We want to allot all your 15 hours on that race.
Zip that for me.
If I make it out of the state, we're going to have 15 hours.
What was that?
Right there.
I'm explaining to them like what the cartel does with these bus drivers. Just go and throw a package in there. They don't even know they transport.
You didn't know they did that?
Nah, hell no.
Really?
I ain't never dealt with nobody like that.
You don't know?
Well, you don't know.
Until you get stopped here, and then nobody wants to lay claim to a bag. And they could be nobody. It could be nobody's bag on the bus.
We just had a bus man stop a minute ago. Nobody knew whose bag it was sitting behind the driver.
Yeah.
Bunch of Chinese medicine in it, but still, wasn't nothing that We regulate.
Yeah, but see, I can understand that if it's random people.
But yeah, that's why I say now. When you go to these Greyhound stations, it's a lot more quite common.
Yeah.
You're picking them up from obviously a college or a school.
That's all they do is go there, they won't get on the bus.
But when he's got his problem with calls the 4 yo before he left Lane Valley, he don't know who's in the bus.
Yeah, we're just looking for a way to find out what's going on. That's all we're doing.
I appreciate it, man.
Deep in the motor state.
I'm out at
you. Here's your license back. You can shut these. I'm going to let them know. All right. I'm not going to tell you what it was, but it wasn't illegal. All right, ladies. Thank you. We're going to get out of here. You guys enjoy the rest of your trip.
Thank you.
Thank you, sir.